Northwest. Head southeast on Clyde Street Northwest to Orblogan Avenue Northwest. Head southeast on Civico Street Northwest to Clyde Street Northwest. Head south on North 21st Street North 21st Street to Webster Avenue Northwest. Head southeast on Elba Avenue Northwest to North 21st Street North 21st Street. Then turn right at North 21st Street North 21st Street. Head west on Ambrister Street Northwest toward Westview Avenue. Then turn right at Westview Avenue. Turn right at Westview Avenue. Turn left at Proctor Street Northwest. Then turn left at Middlebrook Pike.
We're on the interstate.
Left at Middlebrook Pike.
We are on the interstate.
Head west on Morris Avenue Northwest toward Lorraine Street.
Interstate.
1.5 mile. Turn right at Liberty Street Northwest. Head east on Harris Avenue Northwest toward Lorraine Street, then turn right at Lorraine Street. Head northeast on Middlebrook Pike toward Lorraine Street. Turn left at Liberty Street Northwest, then turn right at Papermill Drive Northwest. Turn right at Papermill Drive Northwest. Continue for 2 miles.
Anyway, but it ain't high when it died. Went on out and bought it because I thought it could be jamming. But examine all the faucet, 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 sand and it's faucet. But that's all shit, bro. And I hope I never have to go in that boat. Up shit's crickets, which is the last quote that I want to hear when I'm going down. When all said and done, and we got a new German town. When the record player gets the tip and it's slowing down. All y'all can take it, still niggas turning it around. But that's it, man. Push and pull. Everybody move to the back of the boat.
We're not even on 75 South. We're not even close to where this is telling us to go. It's really messed up. Really messed up. We have a regular Magellan GPS here. That's not fucking up. Not at all. It knows exactly where we are and exactly what we're doing. But the droid GPS is screwed.